It's more than Password. It's Password Plus. Our guest stars, Martin Milner. And from the new TV show, Friends, Carol Morrow. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
Quickly, I want to correct one thing I said yesterday. Your new series, Karen Morrow, is called...
Friends.
And it is on another network. It isn't on this very same
network. No.
Spread the word. Okay, you ready to go? What am I doing? We can't go without our contestants.
I'll play with Martin Eddie.
Let's go with Nancy Wilkin and Meg Smith. Come
hey,
in.
Hey, Meg. Oh, you're back over here. Oh, good.
All right. Now, here's the situation. Meg is our big winner so far. She has $9,800 with $200 in the current game. And she's a grandmother who's going on a vacation with this money,
she's
right?
She's also going to take us to lunch when this is
over. Oh, really? All right. Yes. And Nancy Wilkin is the challenger in here with $200 and plays very well. Nancy, you are a mother of...
Three boys.
Three boys. What are their names?
Paul, Greg, and Ryan.
This is a $200 puzzle. Whoever wins this puzzle wins the game, goes on to alphabetics. Ready to go? Nancy and Meg are given the clues, and Nancy has the option. There's the first one. What are you going to do, Nancy? Pass or play?
I will pass.
Meg, play.
Tree.
Oak.
Second clue, Nancy.
Sprout.
Bud.
Third clue, Meg.
Falling
leaves.
That's right.
Leaves.
Leaves.
Leaf.
Leaf. We'll take the plural. Would you like to sing it?
All
right. Oh, she sings so good. Okay, the first clue in this puzzle is leaf. What do you think?
Autumn?
For the game.
Autumn?
Okay, autumn. Is it autumn? No. All right.
I know it.
Here we go. You got it. Nancy has the option again. Pass or play, Nancy?
I'll play.
Okay.
Spinach.
Vegetable.
Second clue.
Sailor.
Popeye.
Popeye. Sure,
that's
a little hard to get
Popeye
and spinach. Karen, for the game, you got two clues, leaf and Popeye.
Spinach.
Yeah. Is it spinach?
Oh!
Yes, you are. The other clues are salad, healthy, and vegetable. All
I gotta
of those
play
things.
Alphabetics, you know.
Nancy, we have to give you $200 and say goodbye,
oh,
but you've been
wonderful.
Delightful.
Thank you very
Thank
much.
Thank you so much.
Oh,
we're going to go play alphabetics right after this commercial. Don't go away. Ten passwords up there, beginning with the letter C and going alphabetically all the way through the letter L. Now, you get 10 passwords in 60 seconds, as you've done before. You'll get another $5,000, which makes it even a better trip, all right?
Oh, that's great.
Remember, the first letter is C. The first password starts with C. There, Karen. Courage, girl.
I'm catatonia.
There is the first password. There it is. Now, take a deep breath. You have 60 seconds. You ready? Go.
100.
Century.
D.
Antelope.
Deer.
E.
Humongous.
Tremendous.
Large. Pass.
Yeah.
Piccolo.
Flute.
G.
Pistol.
Gun.
H.
Aloha.
Hawaii.
Dance.
Hula.
All right. I.
Same. Person.
Individual.
Twin.
Same.
Go on.
Identical.
All right, J.
Race.
Jump.
Horse.
Jumper.
Person.
Jockey.
K.
Finger.
Knuckle.
L.
Light.
Oh.
All right.
Oh, that's very good, though. You missed two. You missed enormous. And lamp. Oh. Enormous and lamp, but that gives you $800 more, which gives you a total of $11,000. $11,000. Okay?
You know
what? You can put play again. You're still going to play. This time you go back with Marty. Here you go. You're with Marty this time, man. Okay, Karen, you did that very well. Karen, those were good blues, right?
Seemed like Marty had at least 40 minutes to do that.
That's 60
and,
seconds.
The 60 seconds was like 15 seconds.
I know, but you did it very well.
Oh, good.
Meet your new player, Mike Newman. Come in, Mike.
Oh, Mike.
How are you, Mike? He's a big one, isn't he?
Very nice.
Mike, you make me look small even when I'm out of my hole, for heaven's sake. Tell me about yourself.
Well, I'm originally from Pontiac, Michigan, and now living in San Francisco, and I'm a truck driver.
Let's play Password. Here you go. That's the first one. Karen has the options, and she has the new big player. What are you going to do, Karen? Pass or play?
I'll play.
Go.
Couple.
Double.
Second clue, Marty.
Duo.
Duet.
Third clue.
Two.
Duo.
Well, that's what, oh, he said duo, and you said duo. All right, fourth clue, Marty.
Bartlett.
Tear.
All right. Spell it differently. Very good. All right, first clue, Meg. For the puzzle, person, place, or thing is pair.
Oh, pair, that's a couple of people, isn't it? Rowan and Martin.
Oh, is it Rowan and Martin? Well, that certainly is one of my favorite pairs, I must say. Okay, there you go. Karen has the option. Pass or play?
I'll play.
Okay.
Tricycle?
Bicycle.
Yeah! All right, Mike. Two clues on the puzzle. Pair and bicycle. What do you think?
Tandem.
Is it tandem? Nope. All right.
Good thinking.
Marty has the option. You've got it. Pass or play, Marty?
I'll play.
Go.
Creators.
Makers.
Second clue.
Tinkerers.
Cutter.
Third clue.
Bell.
Oh, that's bad. Mechanics.
Fourth clue.
Edison's.
Inventors.
That's it.
Bell, right. Be a whale.
Pair. Bicycle inventors.
The Wright brothers.
Is it the Wright brothers?
It
is. Bicycle shop. But they made their first airplane, a bicycle repair shop. Okay, that's what that
feel
meant.
Better?
Clue was up there. All right, you ready to go? They got $100 over here.
That's very good.
Takes three to win. Meg has the option. New puzzle. Pass or play, Meg?
I'll play.
Okay.
Bold.
Brave.
What did you say?
I just said bold.
You said bold. All right. Mike?
Flattened.
Alley.
Hey. A third clue, Mike.
Ball.
Pins.
Fourth clue.
Move.
Ooh. I'm with you all. All right. Fifth clue.
Skated.
The vaguest idea.
Last clue, Mike.
Flattened.
Ironed.
All right, the word was rolled. We'll put it on the board and nobody gets to guess. All right, you ready to go? Meg has the option again.
It's better than the last one.
You gonna play or pass?
I'll play.
Okay.
Tied.
Roped.
Second clue, Mike.
Ropes.
Not.
Yes.
Knots.
Knot or knotted?
Knots. Not knotted.
Knotted. All right, now you've got two clues up there, Karen. You get to guess. Rolled and knotted.
Noose.
Is it a noose?
You think I weird, thought don't of that. You? All right. Know it.
Here we go. You've got it. Meg has the option again. Pass or play it, Meg.
I'll play.
Go.
Ovened.
Baked.
Yes! Oven. They accept it. Baked. Rolled, knotted, and baked.
Bread?
Is it bread? No. All right. Oh, they think they got it? You think you got it? Mike thinks he's got it? Okay, you got the option, Mike. Pass or play.
Play.
Okay.
Pepper.
Salt.
They take it. All right. Salted. Oh, you're so sure. All right. Knotted. Rolled, knotted, baked, and salty. What do you think the answer is?
Pretzel.
Is it a pretzel?
Right. Yeah. Yeah.
Puzzles get better and better. I like that. The last one was treat. All right, you've got $200 over here. The next puzzle is going to be worth $200, so you know what can happen there. We have a commercial. We'll go in.
Put the door down.
All right, this is the $200 puzzle. If they get it, they win. If you get it, you tie it. All right, Marty has the option. $200 puzzle. There's the first clue. What are you going to do, Marty? Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Lost.
Found.
Second clue, Karen.
Person.
Missing.
Yes! Oh. Mike, you're a good player.
He sure is.
First clue is missing. What do you think? For the game, Mike.
Amelia Earhart.
Is it Amelia Earhart?
Shoot. Oh. Good
guess.
Oh, what sure a good is. Guess that was.
Right. All right, Marty has the option this time. Second clue to the puzzle. Pass or play, Marty?
Play.
Go.
Felon.
Crime.
Second clue.
Prisoner.
Convict.
Yes! Oh. Mike, for the game. Second clue, missing convict. What do you think?
Missing convict.
All right. Next clue, next password right there. Marty has the option. $200 puzzle. Pass or play?
Pass.
Mm-hmm. Go, Karen.
Leader.
General.
Second clue, Marty.
Employer.
Boss.
Yes! Bang. You can tie up the game. Missing. Convict. Boss.
I was going another way. I was going for man without a country.
Is it the man without the without a country? It's the man without a country, right? Okay. All right, you got it at home? They don't have it at home? You have it in the audience?
They have, come down here.
You have it at home? Here's the next one. Karen has the option. Pass or play?
Pass.
Marty?
Teamsters?
Union.
Meg, you can tie the game.
I knew it too.
Missing, convict, boss, and union.
Yes. Well, I know it isn't. John L. Lewis.
Is it John L. Lewis?
The miners all over the country are yelling at you. All right.
Here you go. And Karen has the option. Pass or play, Karen?
Play.
Okay.
Union.
Leader.
Marty.
Hoffa.
Organizer.
Next clue, Karen.
Trucks.
Teamsters.
Yes.
All right.
Wait, let me read the
clues, you take all the drama out of it. It's missing convicts, boss, union, teepsters. Now, what do you think it is, Mike?
Jimmy Hoffa.
Is it Jimmy Hoffa? It is. Yeah! Karen, we have to say goodbye to you, but we do so with $11,000. We wish you bon voyage. Find your roots and have a good day. You what?
I'm going to make a match, Karen.
Oh, I thought you, Karen. This is Meg. Meg, I'm sorry.
I was going to leave.
Did I call you Karen?
Yes.
Well, anyway, right. $11,000 impresses me, but I'm so happy. I hope you have a good trip.
Oh,
all right. We're going to a commercial. We'll be right back to play the alphabetic.
Oh, the alphabetic.
Okay, Mike, we've got 10 passwords for you, beginning with the letter G and going alphabetically all the way through the letter P. You get 10 passwords in 60 seconds, you've got $5,000. Remember, the first word starts with G. There, Karen, is the first word. You have 60 seconds. You ready? Go.
Judge.
Jury.
Instrument.
Gavel.
H.
Balloon.
Helium.
I.
Baby.
Infant.
J.
Trees.
Jungle.
K.
Beer.
Keg.
L.
God.
Lord.
M.
Cow.
Moo.
N.
Bird.
Nest.
O.
Job.
Occupation.
P.
Camera.
Polaroid. Yes, 24 seconds left. You had 24 seconds left.
You are bewitched.
Yes.
You are absolutely bewitched.
Good clues, too.
Good clues, and you got them on the first one. Mike, I was a little afraid to come near you over there. We're all right now, right? Let me tell you, are you all right? Let me tell you how much you have. $5,400. Let's meet every player. Here. How are you? Good to see you.
Oh, she is good.
Yeah. Oh, tell us about yourself.
I'm a retired police lady from Long Beach, and I'm busy being a wife, a mother, and a grandmother of a beautiful granddaughter.
Good.
Jessica.
Good. Nice to have you here.
Nice to be
you
here.
Ready to go, Dee? You ready to go, Mike?
Oh.
Karen and Marty, you got it. You have the option, Karen. You have the new player, Dee, there. Pass or play?
Play.
Okay.
Mom, Dad.
Second clue, Marty.
Soda.
Pop.
Pop. Mom and Pop. Very good.
Mike and I are still in cahoots.
Karen has the option. There you go. Oh, I got it. Oh. Oh, I'm going so fast. Mike, first clue in the puzzle is Pop.
Coca-Cola.
Is it Coca-Cola? No, now we go. Karen has the option. You've got it.
I'll play.
Okay.
Dad? Mom.
All right. Now, Dee, you've got two clues up there. You got Pop and you got Mom. What do you think it is?
Grocery.
Is it a grocery? Mom and Pop groceries. You've heard of them. All right, you got the new one? Marty has the option. Pass or play?
Pass.
Karen.
Stories.
Tales?
Second clue, Marty.
Exciting.
Third clue, Karen.
Swashbuckling.
Adventure.
Yes! Very good. Good. All right, D, three clues. Mom, Pop, adventures. What do you think? What?
No idea.
No idea. All right, here's a new one. You've got it. Marty has the option. Pass or play? Pass or play, Marty?
Play.
Oh, just in time. It's a penalty if you didn't. All right, play.
Goliath.
Samson.
Oh, second clue.
That was good clue. I blew it.
Slingshot. David.
David. Our sister's going to be proud of
you. Sister's going to be very proud.
Dee, you got four clues. Mom, Pop, Adventures, and David. What do you think?
Not the Bible.
Is that your answer? Not the Bible, she says. All right. You got it at home? I won't say anything. Marty has the option. Pass or play.
I'll it. Play.
Okay.
Nelson.
Rockefeller.
Second clue.
David? Ricky?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
All right, Dee, you think you got it? Mom, Pop, Adventures, David, and Ricky.
Ozzie and Harriet.
Is it Ozzie and Harriet? It is. Don't go away. So long, see you tomorrow.
Some of our contestants will receive kids' fashions from Winnie the Pooh and Sears. Spring looks, colors, patterns, and matching washable fabrics of sure quality, pure delight. And save time and money and work with one stroke. The amazing new wood graining paint that gives almost any paintable surface a new wood grain look in just one stroke. And it's Welch's sparkling grape soda, refreshing and lively, bubbly and bouncy. Because you've never really tasted grape soda before, you've tried Welch's. And a delicious gift selection of hickory smoked bacon, country ham, whole hog, pork sausage, and home-style soups furnished by the Burns Food Group Companies. And a representative of our studio audience will receive Jimkins attractive coordinated warm-up suits. Styles and colors allow these suits to be used for a variety of athletic activities. Comfortable and form-fitting warm-up suits furnished by Jimkins. This is John Harlan speaking for Password Plus, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.